are tuned to Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
You're gonna fucking pay for that!
Nothing to worry about.
You're tuned to
Help.
Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
If he tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill!
It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please let me go.
You're right. I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forged.
Chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Help!
Bingo.
Across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Hey there.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
This- This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe. This is Radio Freedom.
What the? Boy, I told you that if
Abraham,
you ever showed you a face
on
here again, I'd...
Is that my boy come home?
Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Jake's back?
It doesn't take too long to get to my house.
Thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's
Everything
enough.
Everything is so
Mama,
different out
shut
here.
Shut up, Jake.
It's like a big
if
war
If I get
happened.
Anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared.
I'm glad
there.
You're helping me.
It's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Hey.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Hey.
Go ahead. Ed.
Hey.
Sure. Here's my supply.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Hey.
This is
Need something,
radio
General?
Freedom, broadcasting all day,
that's all.
All across
no problem.
The Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
You saw something out
Whoa,
there?
Whoa, that was awesome!
Nothing new to report.
Did you see it?
Keep it
the big guy in the water?
Slow down, son. Start from the beginning.
There's a sea monster in the harbor! I saw its big eye poke up out of the water and look around. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Who knows? Just in case. Don't go swimming out to it, though.
I bet it's hungry, but it's been waiting. Waiting for a bigger meal. Now that you're here, it's gonna charge up and try to eat us. Except you're going to pull out a gun and shoot it dead. And then we'll be covered in blood and guts and stuff. That would be awesome.
That's quite an imagination, kid.
I didn't imagine it. Honest! Go see for yourself.
9 a.m. here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Excuse me.
Got some stuff for sale. Care to have a look?
Maybe. Let me see what you
have. Have a look. Got any scab to sell?
What kind of stuff do you have?
Oh, you know, food from the farm, stuff I trade in town. Care to see what I've got?
Not right now.
All right. I'll be around.
Hi.
If it isn't my favorite customer, 7 out of 10 people prefer our long neck Lakowski's canned meat over even fresh Brahmin. Looking to try it for yourself?
So I can have a look around.
Yeah, fine. Just stay out of my stuff. We've got a fresh batch of long neck Lakowski's canned meat. Just pulled out yesterday. You looking to buy?
Not interested right now.
Tell your friends. Long Neck Lakowski's. It's the best. You're welcome to have a look. But stay out of the old basement. It isn't safe down there.
Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Nobody deserves this.
In the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
out there, people.
Scavengers.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
It's gonna be hard getting through here without getting soaked.
Got it.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment.
I told you to stay out of the basement. Now that you know my little secret.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
I'll just have to kill you.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I think I got something over here.
Together. You look the other way and I'll give you a cut of the profits.
Fine, but don't cross me again.
Oh, man! I thought you were gonna kill me for sure. Whew. Here's your cut. I'll get this place cleaned up and I'll even give you a discount on the meat.
All quiet.
Bingo.
Just how we like it. Stay safe out there.
Perfect.
You shouldn't have tangled with the Minutemen.